Not even, we're sweating.
Mucho bueno, amigo.
Great job. Great day. Jonathan on the card, too.
Yeah, he fights in the card, too, yeah.
13-0, only 18.
Yeah. For Mexico.
I don't know, I'm still thinking about it right now just because everything that happened with the club, and there's obviously going to be a lot of people there.
Yeah.
I don't want to be that guy, you know, but there's a lot on the line for it. I got to look out for my well-being at this stage.
Of course.
So, well, I don't know, we're still making a decision. Safety
first, man, for sure.
What if they got you an astronaut outfit? Like astronaut, biochemic.
I ain't gonna fucking show up anywhere, no biochem outfit. It's hot in here, huh?
Today it is, yeah.
Oh, because Ellie's here.
No, you know why? Because Scrappy was here, Scrappy.
You know what fucking Scrappy does? He turns the air conditioning up, the heater.
And then he leaves.
And then he leaves, yeah.
What are you guys doing for your birthday?
Nothing special, just another day. Hey, I'm happy with the big hug, lot of love, that's I'm thankful for. To me, that's yeah.
So it is when you're camp, man. I went through the same thing last year too. Train, Christmas, Thanksgiving, New Year's, we finish this year early, and then we go home, Thanksgiving. My birthday, Christmas.
Do you feel like you're at a point now, I'm curious, like when you're training, your mentality to train is different than it was before? Because you were always strong in the ring, so I mean, for anybody who's watching, you've always trained hard.
Like when you got more on the line like I do now, I think I've already put the groundwork in, and now it's important for me to work hard and even surpass hard work and work is, you know, put 100% every day because it means more now.